Well, I've heard it called many things, from the Emerald Isle with the natural spring, the home of the shamrock, the tree-leaf clover, the amazing sights of the cliffs of Moher. Ireland, this little nation, I'll spread both far and wide, loved by every nation, immersed in love and pride. In the County Kerry, the water flows through the grey hills, the black valley below. Follow the trail where the tulips grow to Kate Kearney's in the Gap of Dunloe. The Skellig Islands where the monks once prayed stick out of the ocean like a sharp steel blade, where an inch is a mile and the dolphin plays, the ring of Kerry's carved out by spades. Ireland, this little nation, has spread both far and wide, loved by every nation, immersed in love and pride. From Inishmore and the Serpent's Lair to Killarglen and the Buck Fair, the scattered islands of Clubay, the grey stones of the Burren Way. Ireland, this little nation, has spread both far and wide, loved by every nation, immersed in love and pride. From the causeway where the giants lay to Croke Park where Gaelic games are played, where hurling and football, the games of men, where strength and honour prevail in the end. Ireland, this little nation, has spread both far and wide, loved by every nation, immersed in love and pride. Little bear that sits out west in the cool North Atlantic mist, from north to south and east to west, the small green isle we love the best. Ireland, this little nation, has spread both far and wide, loved by every nation, immersed in love and pride. Ireland, this little nation, has spread both far and wide, loved by every nation, immersed